whole world was watching us on Saturday. And therefore it was important for me that I should remind them that they are leaders and that there should be much political maturity in whatever it is that they do. That, of course, somebody then decided in the Sunday Times to turn it around and suggest that there was an attack on me. Well, I think those are some of the things which, as a politician, you expect. There was never an attack, a personal attack against me.